thing right now.
This new keyboard makes me edit slow.